Hey everybody, it's Justin. We are at Boathouse in the Bay. It is a beautiful night. Look at that. But the Camp Justin 2018 right now, we are at a table here in the restaurant. Thanks to John Morris and all the good folks here at Boathouse in the Bay. And my friend Rebecca Negrete down there is giving them an etiquette lesson. So we're going over how to order, what silverware to use, which, you know, all that manners stuff. So thank you, Rebecca. Thank you, Boathouse on the Bay. So this is John Morris, the owner of Boathouse on the Bay. Thank you to all of the great people that are hosting us here tonight. Thank you, John.
You would cut a bite of something. You would take your knife, place it across the upper rim of your plate. Then you're going to switch hands, keeping your fork on your plate. Okay, so you just switch hands. Your empty hand goes in your lap. And then you're holding your fork upright. Western style of cutting. So again, index fingers go down the spine, you cut on the back side, you set your knife down, you switch hands, keeping your fork on the plate, empty hand goes in your lap, and then lean forward with a flat back, and then bring that up. Okay?
All right, so we are putting all of our etiquette lessons to the test. So we're trying, this is lobster ravioli. Is it tasty, you guys?
Yes.
Have you ever had lobster raviolis before?
No, never.
Did you even know there was such a thing as lobster ravioli?
No.
Well, this is, if you're gonna eat lobster ravioli, come eat it at Boathouse on the Bay. That's where you get it. Oh, and did we mention this flourless chocolate cake? Look at that. Flourless chocolate cake. That means no flour. This is new thing. And do y'all want to start? Please go ahead.
Start.
I mean, mo on that chocolate cake.
Go ahead.
Woohoo!
Getting at least 20% of the tip, okay? So the easiest way that you can do that here in California is because our tax is practically, what, 10%?
Yeah.
It's just double the tax, okay? So whatever the tax is there, you can double.
So we're just giving a big thank you to Rebecca here, Rebecca Negrete, and she teaches cotillion classes, and she's up in Lakewood, and she again came out for Camp Justin this year, and much thanks to her. Again, big thanks to John and his team here at Boathouse on the Bay. Thanks, Isaiah. It's good to see you here, too. Delicious food. Thanks, for everybody, for supporting Camp Justin.